Hey guys, Yash here, back with another video, and today we are going to do a quick unboxing of Pebble Wave on-ear headphones. So without any further delays, let's get to the Pebble Wave on-ear headphones. So here we got these headphones, and I bought the white color ones, and let me just quickly read out some specs for you. So at the back of the box, here are some specifications: speaker dimensions 40 mm, speaker impedance 32 ohms plus minus 15%, frequency response is 20 to 20,000 hertz, sensitivity is 94 decibels, rated power 15 megawatt, power capability is 100 megawatt, cable length is 1.2 plus minus 0.15 meter, plug 3.5 mm. And some features of this Pebble Wave on-ear headphones are right there: stereo HD sound, comfortable earmuffs, effective noise cancellation, and light and portable. And there's also a guarantee over there, 6 months replacement guarantee. And I think we are done with the box now, so let's quickly unbox this thing up. So out of the box, we got the auxiliary cable to connect the headphone to your devices, and a Pebble user manual for Pebble Wave headphone, and the headset itself. So as you can see, the headset is completely made up of plastic, and the build quality, it seems very good. As you can see, these over this side, the plastic is too shiny, and here it's some rough variant over there, and it gives a really premium look to these headphones in their price range. And even though earmuffs are also very soft and comfortable, and the build quality is really nice. And here we got the auxiliary cable. So let me just quickly check the sound quality of this headphone for you. So I'm opening the auxiliary cable. Wait a second. So I'm connecting these headphones to my primary device, so you can check out the sound quality in these headphones. So here is a sound test of these headphones. I'm hitting the sound quality to the maximum, so you can hear it loud and clear. So after listening it a while, as you can also hear that the sound quality from these headphones are really good, and it also produces good amount of bass. So I like that these headphones pretty much, and in the price bracket of only 799 rupees, these are really value for money. So if you like these headphones, do let me in the comment section down there. So that's all for now guys. Do like my videos, subscribe my channel. Peace out.